this is gozleme. It's a Turkish savory pastry made on a flatbread with different fillings inside. You can get potato, cheese, meat. I got spinach, that's my favorite. And it started as a breakfast food, but now it's eaten all over Turkey as a snack food, different times of the day. And it goes good with chai, served hot.